plunge to the Polar Express. The National Infantry Museum is showing the Christmas favorite on its newly renovated giant screen theater. News 3's Mercer Van Schoor was at that showing to see firsthand how nearly $2 million of improvements are creating priceless memories.
One of the first things to be shown on the newly renovated giant screen theater here at the museum is the Polar Express, a real treat for the families this holiday. Out in PJs, kids and adults alike were excited to experience the Polar Express in 3D and the museum's renovated giant screen theater.
It's our second time to the National Infantry Museum, but first time for the Polar Express.
This group from LaGrange is among the very first to enjoy the latest $1.8 million renovations to the theater.
Are featuring a Christie 6P laser system. We are one of three in the country that have this brand new giant screen technology.
This used to be an IMAX theater, which is film-based, but the renovations moved it to digital. To keep the enormous screen intact and the experience, they went high-tech and created a laser light projection system. They also added a stage, which makes the museum the only theater in the world with a fully integrated performance stage.
The screen brightness, it doesn't dim when you put on the glasses. It's really a spectacular experience.
As a viewer, you'll see a significantly brighter picture and less bleeding or ghosting. The renovations are already getting rave reviews.
The sound, the graphics, we were thinking we could hold our hands up and feel the snowflakes. It was great.
Felt like a roller coaster ride.
Yeah.
When it was going down.
Yeah.
And the Polar Express will be shown starting Saturday, December 5th, all the way through Christmas Eve. Reporting in Columbus, Mercer Van Schoor, WRBL News 3.
For a link to all the showtimes of the Polar Express and other events of the National Infantry Museum, go to our website at WRBL.com.